to find chocobos, see if I can get back to wherever I need to go.
Oh, so Adel, the Gymquisition this week, Jim was talking about how amazingly characterized the Doom guy is from the new Doom game.
From the new what?
The new Doom game, the reboot. He was talking
Oh.
about how well he's characterized.
Really? Oh yeah, I
Yes.
think the completionist did an episode on that.
Did he now?
I don't know if it was the
We
new
have them on
one,
radar, sir.
maybe.
Double
I'm not
landing in
I
a few
can't I
moments.
couldn't say.
Excellent. See the consular
Well, that's an
swarm
inn. Where the
sent
hell are the
directly to
chocobos?
me. Yes, sir.
But it was funny. So pretty much he's saying that Doom guy's
Stellar, but
characterized so
far from
well.
fun.
I mean, you really know how much he hates these motherfucking demons. Like, he does not care. Like, he just goes ahead,
Sir,
grabs
I
one,
really
rips
want
its
to.
skull off, and then tosses the body without a hesitation. No remorse.
No
He
remorse.
has no fucks to give.
Fucks given
He is here to
today.
do one thing and one thing only. Fuck up hell's shit.
I can't believe he's come to this. I didn't want to come here. He left you no choice. True. But this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
What's the
Right.
difference between
You're the
battle gear and
control.
field
And
gear?
if that fails,
Battle gear is
I'm
for your
damage.
Disciple of
Advance
War and
Rifle
magic
Ace.
classes.
But
Field
you
gear is
always
for your
prefer
gathering
doing
classes.
things our way. Whatever you
Oh.
say, counselor.
You got. Oh, okay. They say you were mining a couple times we played together.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
Welcome
What
to
the
Mars.
hell? Okay,
All new
Dr.
arrivals
Marston.
need to check in.
Union Aerospace's
I gotta
premier
get out
research
of here.
facility. To expedite your processing, please
Welcome to
proceed
Mars,
directly to
Marine.
reception.
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer.
New.
All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
That's only a wall. I'm about to use the money for teleport.
On
How much
behalf
money
of
do I have?
UAC, welcome to Mars City.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few
Not a
things we
lot.
need to take care of first.
Oh, wait, Adel, have
There's
you
the
seen,
personal data assistant.
what was it? Terminator 2
Use
Judgment
that to
Day?
access all secure
I've never
areas.
seen any
You
of the
get clearance for
Terminator.
any security
Oh, you're
scans.
missing out.
They'll download
I
directly.
get that a
It's
lot.
important.
Okay,
Don't
so I'm gonna
lose
give you a
it.
little spoiler. So at the end of the
I
second
see here
Terminator
that
movie, right?
Sergeant Keller has
So they
requested
just
your
killed the
immediate
other
head.
one,
Head to
and
Earth
now
to
they have to go ahead
recommission.
and make sure that all
It's
this
just
new
that
technology
one.
from the
Follow
future
the
is
sign.
gone. And that includes him, because he's from, like, you know, the Terminators from the future. So he goes ahead and he starts lowering himself into a vat of, like, molten, like, metal to
Yep.
melt himself. And as he's going down, you just see his hand slowly dip into the, like, the molten metal. And then right before his hand goes completely under, he gives him the thumbs up as he's going down. It's just like, yeah. But you know the best part about the, like, so the reason why I bring this up, so in Doom, there's a special death animation where if you're falling into the lava, you do a thumbs up right before you go all the way down.
Mars City
It's just
is a
like,
smoke-free
yeah.
facility. Please smoke only
God, I
in
want that
designated
game.
areas. Thank you
I'm
for your
here.
You're gonna rent
Sensor
it this
seems to be
weekend,
some
right?
very
I'm gonna either
serious
rent it or buy
problems.
it. If I
Oh,
can't rent it, I'll
really?
buy it.
Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing
God, it's
here?
I wish I worked at
No,
GameStop. I can just
but I've
rent
been
whatever the fuck I
authorized
want.
by
But
the
then again,
Lord
I don't wish I
Deliverer
worked at
of
GameStop. I would
Liberty.
get paid next to
Your
nothing.
word authorized you?
I'd be making less than
Doesn't
I
know
do
the
now,
first
and I
thing
work
about
at ShopRite.
science. All they want is something to make them more money, some
One of my coworkers
product.
was like, you
Don't
know,
worry,
he's sick and tired
they'll
of
get their
like
product.
working
After how
at the.
many accidents
I noticed a lot of
have
people
you
have been
endured?
quitting
Why are
lately.
so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
I
They
know,
simply
right,
can't
Delia?
handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing
Jen, you know
more
Delia's
until my report is
in
filed with
Japan
the
right
board.
now?
I will need full access, Dr. Petruca, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan.
That's the one.
Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Oh, there was another thing I wanted to bring up to you.
Let's go.
Oh, we after we watched the Supernatural season finale, right? So we let the TV run, and it's on PIX 11, right? So the CW. So the news comes on, and apparently a little boy, a 7-year-old boy, fell down an elevator shaft from the second floor.
Oh my gosh! And then?
Apparently he's been hospitalized. They don't know how it happened. No one's blaming the parents, of course.
Wait, where and when was this?
This was in, I don't know, somewhere in New York, I think.
Well then.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher! Yeah! Punch that turkey. I like it because it's in the old Doom graphics too. And you have the old Doom guy's face, he's just like, he smiles every time the turkey dies. I'm going for a high score. Okay, I'm gonna stop at like 10,000 points, maybe. I'm gonna stop at 10,000 points.
Okay.
I'm punching these turkeys at turbo speeds. Super turbo speeds. I'm almost there.
There are
6,454. Oh, sorry.
Shower slide wearing unshaven dirt. Mother. Women's appearance. Just because I'm on TV doesn't mean you have a right to pump out of sex. Meredith,
just like
that.
Meredith,
I'm
kind of upset about
the
outfit right now.
What? Really? Word! Word!
Best game ever!
Game are you talking about?
I'm playing Doom 3 and they have this arcade machine called Super Turbo Turkey Puncher and I'm going for 10,000 points. I'm almost there! 750. I'm almost there! 600 points more! 430 points!
Giraffe has no beard!
points! I know I said I was gonna stop at 10,000, but a few thousand more. This is actually a little fun. Yeah, Kelly, watch me punch this turkey over and over and over and over again.
But if you do, I'm back to the person you know is cool. your breath. Hold it. Remember.
Nevertheless, I will come to you. Enter the Miss New One. And bring the adult back.
My God. Yes, yes. Fuck you, Turkey.
Say that everything is foreordained by destiny, but I still don't believe.
And eventually I will have to get to the actual game. But not before I punch this turkey to like...
Take it down,
20,000 points, 20,000 points, I'll stop at 20,000 points. Oh my god, this feels like Cookie Clicker. I just like that. You press button, and then thing gets fucked up. And then you see the number go up, and I like watching this number go up. Why do I like watching this number go up so much? Why can't I stop punching this turkey?
I don't know what to tell you.
Okay, I'm almost there. I'm almost at 20,000 points. Yes, Jasmine, this is exhilarating. Because I have to get all the points. This isn't even the game. I'm actually playing Doom. But I gotta get the high score. I have to get the highest score I possibly fucking can. Which is a few. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're gonna walk away. Okay, we're good. Closing shutters. Oh, hello, PDA. It's a game inside of a game. Gameception, yes.
Everyone has gathered now. The dragons of heaven, the seven seals, and the dragons of earth, the seven angels. The final battle is about to begin.
It'll call you back.
I'm sure it'll be quite entertaining. Don't you agree? My dear sister.
Adolf, I'll call you back, okay? Alright, there we go. Wait, what the hell was I doing? Alright, PDA, personal maintenance. Bullshit. Bathrooms.
Accidents? That's good. Is that what they're calling him now?
Download! Download porn! Downloading porn? Aw, no. Wait, did I download? Fuck you, I'm going this way.
This is Delta Science Management. We would like to request another security team here.
Balls. Okay, so this plot of Super Turkey Puncher is fuck that turkey. Alright, you screw that turkey. Turkey has to die. Whoa. Frame rate, what the hell? That was weird.
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading there.
Oh, the plot of Doom? You know those demons? Fuck those demons. Pieces of shit. Pussy ass fucking demons. Kill them all. That's the plot of Doom.
Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Supposed to follow this little robot.
Attention UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director for more details.
Did you hear what Carter said?
No.
What?
He said this.
Hey, look, it's alien. It's, hey, it does have like an almost an alien shaped head. Download Vorn! Ha 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 ha, I downloaded Vorn. Wait, that's the jump? Oh, they're both jump. Okay. I have two jump buttons. I have the right mouse button and then I have spacebar. I guess we're here. Elevator! Mars City underground. Sup?
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security.
Okay. Doom guy armor.
Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test.
Give me those. Give me those. Give me that. Give me that shotgun. Give me that shotgun.
MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction, then straight out. You'll have a quick evac. See, what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited with shooting.
Are you kidding? I just shot him in the fucking leg and he's dead! Oh, what was he doing? Oh, he was scanning something? Traitor. No, go back, go back! No! No, stop, stop downloading! What are you doing? Pressing buttons. I don't know, fuck it.
Hey! You're looking for the scientist, right? I'm not sure you want to follow.
Okay, oh wait, alright, see his crotch. Porn, terabytes and terabytes of porn.
Listen, Scotty, I've done this a million times.
Hey, what the hell's going on up there?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, the guy's dead. I don't really care.
You maintenance guys not keep any of these machines running?
Yes, sir. It's just that the science team demands a lot out of these things.
Enough excuses. Just do your job and get the science team what they need.
Center, right? You better hustle up, pal. This passage doesn't go all the way there. You'll have a quick walk outside and the center's airlock. Eh, don't sweat it.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Why is bullets to the leg so lethal? A single bullet to the leg should not kill a man. What the hell? Is this like God tier Halo 1 pistol or what? Like, please, explain to me why. I am so freaking lost.
Jeez! Do you make a habit of sneaking up on people?
Yes! Hey, I've been here before. Techno crap. Let's go this way. Maybe I shouldn't have shot that guy. Maybe I was supposed to listen to him. Oh, hello. Never mind. Screw that guy. Yeah, you're right. That's not gonna do anything to the enemies in game. Alright. Oh! Outside! Oh! Crap! Oxygen meter! We are on Mars! We are on Mars! Come on, come on, open, 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 open. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm just gonna shoot everyone I can.
Kelly, you need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Ouch.
I am here. I want to go there.
Huh? No, no, please. You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
That looks like a teleporter to hell.
I know. I built this cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
God.
I can't hold these levels.
Help us.
Chubby Spock. Okay, that caught me off guard. Okay, this is a little weird. Like, now that I actually have to aim, aiming feels a little weird. Well, good thing I shot all those scientists on the way here, right? Bitch-ass demon. No, seriously, wait, I have to go through the store, don't I? Oh, Oh, hello. Control panels.
This is Command HQ. Report directly to Marine Headquarters and await further orders.
Bridge! Do 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 do. Fucker shot at me. Then fuck that. Wait, guys, guys. I hear something. Oh, weird. Oh. Yeah, you're right. This thing killed those people I weren't supposed to kill in like one shot to the foot. But these things that I am supposed to kill don't die with a damn. Wait, didn't I pick up a security clearance override? Oh, I just have to click on it. Shotgun! 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 So now you just have to play follow the leader with the skull. Yep! The skull shall guide me the path that is true. Who else wants them? Oh, that's the way I came. That was reflex. That was pure reflex. Piece of shit. No, no. He's dead.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against.
Thank you.
Fucker! That hurt.
Back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Yep, that. They call for medics like they'll get it. Wait, what? You're not a spider? Get off the wall, kill. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I opened that door and that thing scared me.
Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City in my current position. Move to Marine HQ.
Fucker.
To regroup and await further orders.
Piece of shit shooting at you. Fuck you, thank you. Guys.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you.
Fuck, why do you take so many bullets? He died in one shot.
Sharp, son. Look to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
Oh, I could just open it.
Thank you.
Okay, this is actually starting to, I'm starting to get a little bit of motion sickness now. Oh, he had a hostage. I just kind of shot anyway, I kind of didn't care. Of course it won't open. That won't open. No, it's just like I'm turning a lot, and I don't know. Like, I feel like if I wasn't so close to the screen, I wouldn't be feeling this.
I can't believe you're still alive. I'm unable to return.
So, Jasmine, how have you been? It's been a while since we last spoke. But there's guns in there. Wait. Wait, I think I know what I gotta do. I gotta actually think. Oh, it's saved. Super, but you're always super tired. Oh my god, I unlocked that! Screw you! Screw you, game! Trying to get me to read! Fuck you, I don't need to read. I can just smash that console until I get in. Oh yes, full ammo, baby! Oh, bullets. Sweet, sexy, beautiful bullets. This is like going to be the highlight of my day. Oh, so I came to a locked console. They wanted me to go ahead and, you know, find like a PDA thingy so I can get the password, but I said screw that. And I just kind of mashed at the keyboard until I got it. Highlight of my day. Remember, kids, you don't need to read. You can do cool rolls, why can't I do cool rolls? Wait, Super Turkey Puncher, where is it? That's my goal right now, I gotta find the Super Turkey Puncher game and see if it still has my high score.
Marine, if you run across any operational sentry bots,
no!
Those guys pack a lot.
No! Please, please, please. This is all I cared about.
Number 3.
You sons of bitches! You destroyed my favorite arcade game! I didn't want to play anymore, to be honest with you guys right now. I really don't.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free.
No monsters in the bathroom. I'm actually a little disappointed. Robots are on my side. They can't be possessed. Okay, I'm gonna stop in a little bit because I am getting motion sickness from playing this. Okay. Oh god, my eyes hurt. Alright, so we're gonna stop here because my eyes hurt and this is not good, especially after how my stomach was feeling earlier. I did not vomit, by the way, Kelly. I didn't. Yeah, this is fun. I have been having fun so far. Oh my god, I have amazing hearing.
Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruga. I think I do understand.
So I'm hoping that, what's we call it? Friday, I'll be able to pick up a copy of Doom somehow, renting or buying some way. Alright. Save game, new save. Alright. Alright, so that has been a first few minutes of Doom 3. Hope you all enjoyed. I'm going to drink some water now and not stare at a highly moving motion blurry screen. And good night.